Thousands of drivers rely on the zipper lane every morning. Now, after more than a decade, a new company is taking over operations, and that's causing some concern. As we first reported on our 6 o'clock news tonight, the state has awarded a new company the contract to operate, manage, and maintain the zipper lane and ZipMobiles. The new company is called Zip You There, and they take over operations on Monday. It's the first time a new company has taken over since the zipper lane was built 16 years ago. We wanted to know what's being done to make sure things run smoothly. Nestor Garcia set out to get answers. Ness?
Joe, the chair of the House Transportation Committee told me tonight that if there are any problems or negative impacts to the community because of the changes in the operation of the zipper lane, he has been assured by the Transportation Department that the new contract can be modified or even canceled.
This is the evening commute into town on the H1 freeway from Central and West Oahu, very different from the congestion drivers face in the morning. The AM zipper lane adds another lane to make the drive into town easier, and now after 16 years, a new company will be taking over the deployment of the zipper. Zip You There won the contract after submitting the lowest bid of $1.5 million, beating out Safety Systems, who has operated the zipper lane since it was built in 1998. The State Department of Transportation says on Saturday morning, Zip You There will test the deployment of the zipper lane on a short stretch of the H1 freeway's leftmost westbound lane on the airport viaduct.
I am reading the advisory for this Saturday's test, and there is no mention of any new contract or a new company with regard to the deployment of the zipper lane. I spoke to two key lawmakers. They tell me they were not made aware of any of the changes, and they expressed their concerns to me.
Representative Ryan Yamani is the chair of the Transportation Committee in the State House.
Does that have any concern for you that a new operator will be operating the zipper lane?
Well, whenever there's a change to something that's so vital to the community as Central Oahu and Leeward, we are always concerned. I did not know that this was going to begin as of Monday.
Yamani is concerned because of recent history. In January, the ZipMobile broke down and the extra lane was not there for the morning commute, causing a traffic nightmare. Yamani is so concerned that he phoned the transportation director, who told him he would work to get Yamani to see Saturday's test with the new company. The new company that is taking over is not exactly new. The president of Zip You There is Bruce Kagawa, who was with the old company, Safety Systems, and supervised the operations until he formed his new company in 2012. Kagawa told KHON2 News that he is working to make sure his company is ready when it takes over operations on Monday. In a statement read to me, Senator Michelle Kidani, who represents communities in Central Oahu, said, quote, "I hope the Department of Transportation has done its homework to ensure this change will not impact the safety of motorists and that there will not be any unnecessary delays."
Now, Senator Kidani also pointed out to me that with all the road work being done on the freeway, including construction of the support columns for the rail on the H1, that this might not be a good time to make any changes with the zipper. We will follow up on the progress of the zipper lane's new operation and report any impacts on the morning commute on the H1 freeway. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.